Hello, so let's answer now the question. Okay, so here in the problem, we have 10 questions. So let's go with...